More than 5,400 renovation projects here in Singapore have resumed. The Building and Construction Authority has now approved all applications for residential projects that were suspended during the circuit breaker period. Chloe Chu tells us more.
Although renovation companies now have the green light to proceed with their various projects, delays are still likely. Second Minister for National Development Desmond Lee said despite the approval, companies might face manpower constraints.
For some renovation contractors, their workers may still be residing in worker dormitories. They will have to wait till the dormitories are cleared by the Interagency Task Force before the work can resume. Some of their workers may also be in Malaysia and cannot travel to Singapore, while some contractors may have been unable to secure certain materials due to supply chain disruptions.
But the government will continue to engage associations to see how the process can be further sped up.
Our renovation association side, we had dialogue with BCA involving their directors, and they've taken our inputs. And therefore, with all these inputs, they are fine-tuning whatever they have put out, you know, making sure that the restart is as smooth as possible and as fast as possible. The shortage of manpower doesn't mean that once they approve, for example, 12 sites like mine, I can immediately start on 12 sites.
And renovation companies are facing a similar plight. Interior design company Rest and Relax says it had projects for around 120 units on hold previously, even though it has a pool of mainly Singaporean staff who do carpentry work and laying of tiles. Delays are common due to general shortage of supplies and labour.
Maybe there's a slight delay here and there, material goes up, labour cost goes up, and things like that. Before the circuit breaker, there's actually Malaysia lockdown first. So a lot of supply actually comes from that area, our neighbourhood countries. So we are actually running low through the lockdown till now. I suppose cement can be an issue. So I'm sure that when the demand comes in, it's going to be price war again. The price will shoot up.
Mr. Ling says while he still has access to most of his migrant workers who aren't staying in dormitories, it's not the full force like in pre-circuit breaker days. As such, works are expected to be delayed by around 2 weeks to a month. But he says the priority is for customers to return to their homes as soon as possible, as some have been renting apartments throughout the past 2 months.